Hi, I'm Jim Dator from the University of Hawaii, Hawaii Research Center for Future Studies. I've been teaching at ISU since 1964, primarily in the area of space humanities. It's our hope that that department and those classes will help inspire the technical, scientific, economic reasons for going into space by surrounding and infusing them with philosophical, theoretical, ethical, religious, spiritual, human reasons for going into space.